Hi, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Ross, and I'll be your history teacher this year. I'll be teaching 7th grade Texas history and 8th grade U.S. history. Now, I bet I can guess what you're thinking. Some of you may be thinking, oh, history, that's so boring. But you've never had history with me before.